Before I call the next member, I am going to repeat a comment I made this morning and say it specifically to the member who's just resumed his seat, who is now no longer an inexperienced member. He is a front bench member, and that is that Speaker's ruling 47.1 does apply, and he's going to have to, I think he should consider himself warned. Todd Barclay.
Mr Speaker, as a newly elected member for Clutha Southland, it is a privilege to sit on the Primary Production Committee and to speak on the Animal Welfare Amendment Bill tonight. As we've heard from the Minister, the purpose of this bill is to make the Animal Welfare Act clearer, more transparent and easier to enforce. Coming from a farming background and growing up with family pets, I believe how we treat our animals is important. But not only that, a large part of our international trading reputation rests on how we treat animals and the ethical standards we hold in this regard. We have around 930 dairy farms and over 3,500 people employed in the dairy sector in Southland, contributing around $1.2 billion to the Southland economy each year. And that's just dairy, and that's just in Southland, Mr Speaker. Across all of the animal product categories our country exports, such as milk, meat and wool, New Zealand enjoys around $20 billion a year in earnings. So one of the things this bill includes is new direct protections for New Zealand's wild animals, animals being exported to other countries and animals being used for research, because we cannot and we should not underestimate how important our international reputation is with respect to our animal welfare. Mr Speaker, we have one of the best animal welfare systems in the world and we should be proud of that, but it's important that we keep reviewing, keep updating and keep improving how that system operates. Therefore, I commend this bill to the House.